Good part of my business. It helps to have a truck like that. It really, really is a great opportunity to make money. All you need is blankets. You need a dolly. Oh, cat. Some of the other tools. And you need to get started in the delivery business. If you're interested, you definitely need a cell phone. You need your standard tools, hand tools, drills. Because you're going to have to take apart tables and put together beds. So you need a nice Milwaukee drill or whatever. You need sockets. And I found out too, you need a lot of Allen wrenches. Excuse me while I sneeze. Oh, the scratch is killing me. Oh. I got hay fever. Oh. This time of year, you get all this grass and pollen all over the place. Fields. And I get hurt worse around too. Well, anyway, you need rope. Phillips screwdriver. Various deodorant wrenches. A knife. Hammer. All kinds of stuff. Very important to have a tape measure too. You gotta measure doorways. Stanley one's a good one. 25-footer. You need drill bits, gloves, flashlight. Even though it's sometimes during the day indoors, I'll use this flashlight to put things together. That's important to have for safety reasons too. And a pocket knife. Any kind of pocket knife for cutting rope. Yeah. Okay, we're getting. I'm gonna have to turn this off. Wait, let me look in here. Oh, hey. We're watching. Actual VCR.
Wilson was widowed during his first term. He met a woman named Edith Galt. He dated her, courted her, and married her. And somewhere in there, he managed one more.
You got a mixing board. I have one across the street. It's a. And those aren't for sale. Those drums are mine. But lamps. Oh, and look at this. This is something I gotta show you guys. That's my old tour poster when I toured with No Doubt back in Germany. Right here, Student Hall, Offenbach, 1996, Tragic Kingdom, with none other than Gwen Stefani. Look at that. Superstar. Okay, I guess I'll have to shut the camera off. Anyway, it was nice talking to you guys. And
you want me to have the Kodak put together some...
It helps to have a truck like that. It really, really is a great opportunity to make money. All you need is blankets. You need a dolly. I like that. And I'll show you some of the other tools you need to get started in the delivery business. If you're interested, you definitely need a cell phone. You need your standard tools, hand tools, drills. Because you're going to have to take apart tables and put together beds. So you need a nice Milwaukee drill or whatever. You need sockets. And I found out too, you need a lot of Allen wrenches. Excuse me while I sneeze. Oh, this grass is killing me. Oh. I got hay fever. Oh. This time of year, you get all this grass and pollen all over the place. Fields. And I get hurt worse around June. Well, anyway, you need rope. Phillips screwdriver. Various deodorant wrenches, a knife, hammer. all kinds of stuff. Very important to have a tape measure too. You gotta measure doorways. Stanley one's a good one. 25 footer. You need drill bits, gloves. Flashlight. Even though sometimes during the day indoors, I always use a flashlight to put things together. That's important to have for safety reasons too. And a pocket knife. Any kind of pocket knife for cutting rope. Yeah.
Hey.
Okay, we're getting. I'm gonna have to turn this off. Wait, let me look in here.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, look at we're watching.
Why not? Jefferson did. Wilson did.
Actual VCR.
Wilson was widowed during his first term. He met a woman named Edith Galt, dated her, courted her, and married her. Somewhere in there,
he got a mixing board. I have one across the street. It's a and those aren't for sale. Those drums are mine. But lamps. Oh, and look at this. This is something I gotta show you guys. That's my old tour poster when I toured with No Doubt back in Germany. Right here, Student Hall, Offenbach, 1996, Tragic Kingdom, with none other than Gwen Stefani. Look at that. Superstar. Okay, I guess I'll have to shut the camera off. Anyway, it was nice talking to you guys. And
do you want me to have the Kodak put together?